Hello everyone, welcome to Excel 10 tutorial. In this quick Excel tutorial, I'm going to talk about a built-in Microsoft Excel feature which is marked as final. Okay, so what we are going to do, suppose this is our workbook and all the editing and proofreading of this workbook has been completed. Now, if I want to password protect it, my colleagues or other members of my team may not be able to change it, but it's also troublesome. Okay, so what if you don't want to password protect it? Also, let the users know that this workbook has been proofreaded completely and it is a final copy. Okay, let's get started. To do that, first click on the file, and now you can see we are in info tab, and if we click on protect workbook, you can see there is a feature here marked as final, and underneath it it says let readers know the document is final. So if we click here, it will give us a pop-up saying this workbook will be marked as final and then saved. If we click OK, it is asking where to save this workbook. Let's say save it here, and if we click OK, you can see all the menu has been removed and there is a message here marked as final. An author has marked this workbook as final to discourage editing. Okay, so this is how you can mark a workbook as a final copy. Okay, still you can edit it. If we click here edit anyway, it's editable, but it simply gives you a warning so that other members of your team doesn't edit it or they understand this workbook has been revised. It's a final copy. This is what I wanted to show you. Thank you. Thanks for watching. See you in the next tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.